Tragic ending to the Amber Alert out of Baraboo. 10-year-old Cody Dutcher was found dead this morning. Baraboo police say her body was found in a cornfield not far from her home.
We searched a lot of areas, and then darkness came, and that's when the multiple drones, we had approximately 4 to 5 drones in the air last night, throughout the night, searching those large farm field areas.
The initial Amber Alert said Dutcher may be suicidal, but police are not saying if her death was self-inflicted. The coroner is looking into her cause of death.